Good morning, everyone. You're watching Grace for Your Day. Today, we're in the Gospel of John, chapter 6, and we're going to read verses 66 through 69, and then just take 2 minutes to talk about those scriptures. This is what it says. At this point, many of his disciples turned away and deserted him. Then Jesus turned to the 12 and asked, "Are you also going to leave?" Simon Peter replied, "Lord, to whom would we go? You have the words that give eternal life. We believe and we know you are the Holy One of God." As the ministry of Jesus progressed, his followers began to diminish. Everybody wants to be a part of a miracle, but when things start getting difficult and your understanding begins to become stretched by teaching, the half-hearted and the undecided often begin to check out. You see, some people are committed and other people are only curious. It wasn't long after the feeding of the 5,000 that the crowds of Jesus began to shrink. And it was at this time that Jesus looked at his disciples and he said, "Are you guys going to leave too?" And then Simon Peter, who would not be known for his brilliant answers, actually gave one of the best answers ever. He said, "Where would we go? Where would we go? Where else could we go?" He was saying, "We believe that you are the Holy One of God. We believe that you are the Christ, that you are the Messiah, and that no one else meets that description. So if we leave you, we would be leaving you for something or someone that could never compare. We are staying because there is nowhere else. There is no one else." You know, as a preacher, I'm often asked about eternal security. And to me, it's a debate that I just don't get. I think we spend way too much time arguing or asking the question when or how or if a person can lose their salvation. Why are we asking the question? Do we want to know how far away from God we can get until we lose Him or He loses us? You see, if that's your concern, then you might not actually know Him to begin with. I don't think that should ever be the question. And I want you to know today that I have found security in God. And you might ask, how have you found security in God? It's this simple. I've got nowhere else to go. There's nowhere else to go. I'm not saying that I never make mistakes. Obviously, I make mistakes. I'm just saying that leaving Him, leaving my faith, it would be a downgrade of monumental proportions. It would be leaving joy for sorrow. It would be leaving peace for turmoil. It would be leaving life for death. Who would want to do that? So I've decided to stay. And by the way, He's decided to keep me. I pray these words have encouraged you. We'll see you again in the morning on Grace for Your Day. God bless.